Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are happy and healthy as always. I'm Amrita Kar. We'll conduct today's mathematics class. And in this class, we will learn skip counting by 5. For that, there will be 2 videos. So keep a watch on all of them. This is video 1. In this video, we will learn skip counting by 5 through PPT and then we will practice the same.
Let's learn skip counting by 5. On the screen, you can see 2 kangaroos. One is at number 1, another waiting for his friend at number 50. Now, this number 1 kangaroo find this way too long. You can easily understand 50 numbers are there which are coming on the way. How to go quickly? The small kangaroo who is standing at number 1 is very smart and intelligent. He found a way how to reach quickly to his friend. Let's see what we are going to do. We are going to say the number where the kangaroo is landing after a hop. And in this way, we are going to learn the skip counting of 5. Let's begin. Now, the kangaroo is standing at 1. So, next, 5. Children, please repeat after me. 10. 15. 20. 25. 30. 35. 40. 45. 50. And now the 2 kangaroos meet each other. So with this, we have learnt the skip counting of 5. Let's revise this. Children, please repeat the numbers after me. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. Let's revise once more. 5, repeat after me. 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, and 50.
Let's practice skip counting by 5. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. Children, please practice the way you have seen just now. This is the end of video 1.